Hi friends, today we will take you to a tour of the Paris Opera. The Paris Opera is the primary opera and ballet company of France. It was founded in 1669 by Louis the 14th as the Académie d'Opéra and shortly thereafter was placed under the leadership of Jean-Baptiste Lully and officially renamed the Académie Royale de Musique, but continued to be known more simply as the opera. Classical ballet as it is known today arose within the Paris Opera as the Paris Opera Ballet and has remained an integral and important part of the company. Currently called the Opéra National de Paris, it mainly produces operas at its modern 2700 plus seat theatre, Opéra Bastille, which opened in 1989. And ballet and some classical operas at the older 1900 plus seat Palais Garnier, which opened in 1875. Small scale and contemporary works are also staged in the 500 seat amphitheater under the Opera Bastille. So we are personally there, friends, and we will take you there and you can watch live performances in front of the opera. So, over to opera.
Hey,